the upper two-third of the right lobe. The presence of halo is equivocal. The nodule displays paranodular blood flow. The left lobe contains hypokagenic areas corresponding to the underlying lymphocytic thyroiditis.